Uprock, y'all know what it is, man. Make some noise real quick. Of course, I'm your host, Suspect, aka your girlfriend's favorite everything. Y'all already know what it is, man. GTM, ill-fated, global threat militants. Got my co-host with me.
Stretch, Happy Valley. MC, am I right? Introduce yourself.
Simplicity, fuck Salt Lake, Utah. Hey, Denver, what's up?
Rapper to my left, introduce yourself.
Yo, hey, Rhino, me and Utah are pretty cool. I mean, I'll be rapping that Denver, but, Woo! Let's go.
Alright, we got just one, a 90-second round.
Utah's not ready.
Hold it down! Alright, I'm gonna have you call it.
We already discussed how to go first, because he's a pussy anyway.
Alright, got just one round, so, one round on simplicity. Hold it down.
Just kidding, I love you guys.
We love you
Started
too.
Nice.
Yo, hey, no, hold it down.
Yo, it's pretty apparent you should be a black guy named Clarence.
Oh.
I fucking hate Clarence.
Oh.
I'll raise a ratchet at you like their parents. The ones back there. My clips will give you a clean fade and go straight through your wall like the Kool-Aid man. And speaking of the Kool-Aid man, he's sitting in the stands. Where did he go, the guy in the red? That's okay, but I'm filling you with lead. Ryan, just kidding, you're my moment. Psych, our friendship doesn't exist today. Give me your mom. You don't got shit? Notice he didn't do shit? Because he's a punk-ass bitch, and you know what bitches do? Suck my dick. Alright, yo, he's a weed smoker. This little hippie told me his body's his temple. So I walked to his front door like this. Oh, you're not gonna protect your home? You're a bitch. I'll knock again. You think I was a Jehovah's Witness. Ooh, you grabbing motherfuckers, you're staying at the hotel over there. They're trying to sell crack, weed, drugs, and hookers. But I pimped him out to all them that knocked on the door.
Alright, time.
I'm
drunk
for this shit.
Before I go, let me ask Utah one question. So we got in here yesterday. I wrote 3 rounds, even though we only have one, for tonight at 2 a.m. in the morning. Do you guys want me to give him one of these rounds, or do you want me to freestyle?
Freestyle!
Put that cannabis shit down.
Freestyle!
Alright. So let's start the. Let's start it right now. Simplicity illicitly said, man, if you're going to Utah, then please don't diss me. If you're bringing up history, then obviously, the only thing you gotta know right now is I'm bringing it explicitly. I'll hit you raw dog, like a corn dog in the freezer. If anyone knows what that means, get on your knees and best believe it. Yeah, if you only rap, music is my religion. I've been doing this my whole life, pray down and get to the ceiling. Yeah, I look at you and I think of one thing, peaches and shaking trees. No one even gets that, but I didn't get that. Yeah, so everyone in the 801, throw your hands in the air if you say, fuck this sun. Yeah, he wants to raise it up. I say, if you can be a gunslinger, the best shot you have is on Jerry Springer. Yeah.
All right, time. That's it?
No, 2 rounds.
Okay.
2 rounds.
Last round. 60
seconds, that's it.
One more.
It's not
one. Thank you, bro. This is fun. I'm glad if you call it a lateral. And I'm already the villain, so fuck you with them. And after this battle, I'm leaving him. He's no longer my friend. Alright, fuck you. Why do you got a hairy hoe? You rapping all tough like a scary bro? Nah, I'm in between two bitches like security in the Jerry Show. I don't need
damn.
Bitch is cool, but if you want to get stretched out, you're stretched enough. But fuck you, I'm calling you bluffing. Why are you laughing, big boy? I'm just kidding. Yo. Alright, yo. You already know I'm grabbing the machete, though. Hold steady, bro, while I turn your body to confetti, ho. You already know I fuck strap. You already know. Me and your bitch spoon around the can like I'm trying to get the last spaghetti. Yo.
That was good. Wow. Real life.
Listen real quick, because I don't like to talk a lot of shit about Max being dick, but homie, honestly, when was the last time you saw your dick? Everything that I bring, I come up in here and I don't need no damn tea. Got kicked out of a hotel the first day in Utah, looked back and said, you know what? Fuck you, whoop-de-doo hoopla. Yeah. I see a bunch of MCs in here who killed it tonight, and that's what it's about. But you know, we got a freestyle, right? We'll be on the road every day with our shows. We'll talk as much shit as you want, but you ain't with us, bro. Yeah, it comes like that, that's what it brings. And I look at the camera and I say, remember my team, because White Rhino with experience will bring with everything. At the end of the show, I got you some CDs.
Alright, we got one more battle. It's a money battle.
We're battling.
It's only one round, so.